lot of the water's bringing American water. Who knows, I wouldn't be caught dead drinking for them. As I sat over there, I was reading this Bible, and it says purified water, American purified water. We live in America, a nation that is purified. Donald Trump will help to purify this nation. I'm here today not only to represent Donald Trump, but to exemplify what it is exactly he stands for. Today you hear from multiple representatives staking their claim that their candidate is the man for the upcoming presidential election. But I will demonstrate to you today clearly that Donald Trump is not only the great man for the job, that he is the only man for the job. Mr. Trump did not become successful by sheer luck. He has spent years building his corporate empire, and with these years entails wisdom. Mr. Trump has devised a plan with this wisdom that will put America back on top from an economical standpoint. Mr. Trump's first initiating action will be to cut the government spending budget. America's deficit must stop increasing. In order to eliminate this overwhelming deficit, Mr. Trump has suggested a 14.25% tax be placed on America's wealthiest residents. This will completely free our nation from all debt. He plans also to end corporate taxes as well as lower individual rates. One of the major causes for our nation's debt is illegal citizens. In the past, it has been very easy for illegal immigrants to come to our country and receive government aid without attaining jobs and or paying taxes. Mr. Trump put an end to this. He believes that there should be no path to citizenship for undocumented workers. Mr. Trump plans to allow people to come to our great country, however, he will ensure that it's done legally. Citizenship will be granted to all foreign students who complete a degree at our American universities. And to keep out illegals, we'll build a wall. Mexico will pay for it. In the past, Obamacare has failed miserably to provide care to the people who need help the most. Obamacare is horribly structured, which has led to its inevitable corruption. Mr. Trump once stated that Obamacare is a catastrophe, must be repealed and replaced. He has designed a universal healthcare system that mirrors Canada's healthcare system. Our generation deserves a successful healthcare system. Donald Trump has set himself apart in this election by being a candidate that is honest. He doesn't sugarcoat the truth. He says it exactly how it is. Unlike some of our nation's former presidents, Donald Trump stands firm in his beliefs. When the floods of dissension come rushing in, Donald Trump will stand firm on the rock of integrity. My goal today wasn't to persuade anyone of anything. My goal was to clearly state the facts. Knowing these facts, it is easy for anyone to see that Donald Trump is not the right man for the job, but he is the only man for the job. My generation deserves a new America. Donald Trump will restore our nation and provide help for the United States of America. Thank you very much.